Me, I know you're watching me, but if you've not hit the subscribe button, please hit it right now before you forget, okay? Thanks. Bye.
Don't let anything get past you! Let's see how many pieces can be blasted off you before you die!
Oh, wow!
Might be worth bringing in Gale. He bonked me on the head. Rude. Oh my god, she is being surrounded. I'm wondering if we should bring Laos in. Gale could be good with his spells as well.
Are you, you know, dead?
I am not a skeleton. I am neither dead nor undead, neither alive nor unliving.
I don't get it.
There's a question of who.
Can I touch your face?
No.
Is that?
No.
I should find my step.
Yes. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. I guess it sounds awful.
First in my heart.
So, what were you?
Greetings. It is done.
cooking. Phew.
Blackets will be done. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. One day, I'll catch a break.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Oh dear, what is going wrong? What is going wrong with him? Oh, he's just gonna flip out. Okay, okay. You can flip out. It's fine. I allow it.
On the move.
It's too dark. I hate how much they get such a long turn. Too dark, but you're in bed, you're supposed to see in the dark. I put it in the wrong gadget. I wonder if I learned concentration, but might slow them down. Rude. weapon alone. It's so rude. It's not even gonna get a chance to bonk. Oh, bonk, bonk.
No time to waste. You bow or you break.
Kinda hoping that maybe if Lottie gets to go before it. No, it's not going to. Come on, one good hit. Peace, peace. the chair and all. Numbing.
Aw, come on. Could have numbed him a bit better.
Despite everything.
As annoying as that was.
It skips my spiritual weapon.
It feels like it.
Rude. Who was that? Harlock. They sell either.
Nice.
Jeez. Oh, and she got up. She didn't pull over. She just got up from it. Gosh. Oh. These guys are like, they're level below me, but they're still so freaking difficult. Actually, I think they're two levels below me. Maybe we bring Gale in. What's happened? Nothing. We're getting destroyed. None, because we keep getting destroyed.
I am neither dead or undead, neither alive or
undead. I'd better do the talking. I don't get it.
No. I don't know if it'll let me.
Yes. Darling, I'm hurt. It sounds.
These boots have seen everything.
What's on your mind? With ready and willing.
Keep getting destroyed, and I need to kill these. I need to kill them. Oh. He's still squishy. Okay. I don't think I have much to give. I think I have a hat for you. I don't know what it does. Hat of fire. There you go. I have a hat. Oh, it's very fetching. His AC is so bad. Just much better off without it.
Even shaped by shadow as it is, Sharan architecture has a kind of beauty to it.
Beautifully intimidating. This place was meant to scare people into submission.
There you go. Cutting right through the ephemera.
You stay here.
Your finest quality, I think.
You go here.
Here I thought I rubbed you the wrong way.
You also go here.
Nothing wrong with a bit of friction now and then. You help me keep my mind sharp.
Oh, thanks, pal. I think.
Do you know what? that stuff could have worked. It could have worked. It didn't, but it could. The enemy is now surprised, so that's kind of good. What I need. Do you have it?
I have it. I'm bound to have it.
Skin. They're so surprised!
Indeed.
Okay. Here are my options. Levels. Didn't do any fire damage, so that was pointless. Oh, it still hurt them. Just immune to fire damage. Like the dumbest thing I could do, but you know. It's worth it. Please. Thank you.
Got it.
Excuse me. I'm tank. I'll take this.
To keep going.
a spiritual weapon.
It doesn't have a freaking chance.
However, it's slowing these assholes down.
My poor spiritual weapon.
Bonk him, come on.
Yeah.
Yes, I've been waiting for you to come up here. Please tell me I can reach. Oh, it's just too far.
They hate spiritual weapons.
I think I just missed it being. Thank you.
All good? Yep.
They're trying their best to avoid all this. I hit my own bear. That was a mistake. I was meant to hit Ella. Oh well, it's fine. Smartest person ever. And in the butt too. I know, not the smartest person in the world. Is it broke? Oh god, that'd be my luck, wouldn't it? Oh no! It did the thing! Oh, it's okay. Woof! Woof! They just can't move without falling prone. I mean, would it not just risk it for the biscuit?
Protect me.
what would happen.
Jumping around. Jump around. Jump up, up. Come on, jump up, up.
Now, what if, I don't know, we did that? It would go big, bada boom! And completely wipe him out. Now, more to the question though. What if she did that? Wait, stop. My character out now. It's too dark.
It's too dark.
Roar. You do the roar. You do the roar. Hurts them, just not as powerful as it would, but it still hurts.
Let's finish this.
That's rude.
Suddenly, pineapples.
Pineapples. I like pineapples. Hey, how the spiritual weapon can burn.
Thank you. forward.
Oh, that's rude.
Oh, she never even got to use her enlargement.
Okay, this could be disaster-ific.